be back. Right back where we left off. Right back to this... this garbage camera angle. So, well, what happened last time? She couldn't get no hot water, was it? Hold on, what do they want me to do? Let me check some find Josh. Alright, Josh is downstairs, I believe. Is this the door to downstairs?
Yeah, they're fun, right?
Those things are a joke, man. They don't do shit.
No way.
Oh,
bro.
My gosh.
I used to do it all the time. Me and... well...
Josh, no hot water. Ain't no need to do no those oversight things. Don't you think?
Yeah. Ooh, yeah, you just gotta fire up the boiler. It's in the basement. Alright, you guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. It'll be like a scavenger hunt.
That's so stupid.
Okay. Guess so.
Rad. I mean, you're not gonna regret it. You up for a ride along?
I thought they were about to send Sam to the basement by herself. I'm like, this is certainly the worst friend group now. That's already pretty bad. What are you doing? Bro. I did not do that. Am I Josh now? Nah.
You notice how I gave Chris and Ash a mission together? Yeah, I was thinking they could use some alone time.
Mocking. Look at her. Look at how her eyes move. Chris needs to go for it. He really do.
And I just wish Chris would go for it. He's so paralyzed, thinking she's gonna shoot him down.
It's not gonna happen.
Which thing?
Well, neither. If he doesn't go for it, which, knowing Chris, he won't unless someone's holding a gun.
Why is he like... dude, yeah, Josh is a killer. And I think the reason he did it is because Hannah got killed because they had played the prank on her. And that's his sister.
You know, Sam.
Yes, Josh?
I just wanted to say...
what?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know.
Why does he sound like that?
You came, Sam.
I'll be honest. It's definitely weird being back here, but I think it'll help us all put everything behind us.
Yeah, I'll have to wait another year or so. Three,
I want
maybe.
Us to have a good time, you know?
Nah, the way he just... his whole demeanor is like...
step.
I think I can handle a little old set of stairs.
Mm-hmm.
Can't handle these angles. I'd be going on about these angles all game. Like, look at this, bro. Can I get an over-the-top angle, please? Alright.
Sorry to drag you down into the bowel.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
If that's the case, then she could have just stayed upstairs while you came down here.
Definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own.
What is that? Oh, pick up this bat, yep. Oh, excellent. That just in case, that reassurance. What? Move. Dang. I mean, it's just a bat, though. It doesn't really... I mean, it's a bat laying around the house. Why is she like that? I'm gonna see what she says, though.
What's that doing here?
It's a bat.
You bet it's mine. I used to play ball with my dad all the time. course, that was before he got too busy to hang out with me.
Alright, you could've...
Well, save it for the couch, right? Okay, let me see what I can do with this
whole... what did that do? He would've got the bat either way, even if I did it humorously. Sam, you could've just let the bat there. Here,
can you hold this?
What was that?
Go ahead and put that back to work.
Shine here so I can see what I'm doing.
Man, better put it in your mouth. Don't move. I should move on purpose.
Oops. Hey, can you just keep the light so I can see, okay?
That's funny. I want to do it again so bad. I won't though. Gotta progress the game. Don't you go? All you gotta do is turn a little switch, don't you?
Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired.
What? There was nothing wrong with the pressure.
No, it's actually pretty simple.
That Tekken command, that Mortal Kombat.
Ah, damn.
What?
It's okay. I'm just try again.
Did I do something wrong? I think I couldn't let go of that. Okay. Do I have to hold it? Wait, hold on. I'm doing something. All right. Oh!
That's more like it. All right. Five, girl. Yeah.
I wasn't thinking you had to let it go. Go ahead and nab that bat.
Nice.
Quit it.
I'm just joshing you. Oh, you were really freaked out.
Prank. Yeah, let's see how you feel.
My God.
Man, that was the worst delivery. No one's gonna believe that.
Yeah, right.
Gloat. You better do better this time.
Josh.
Man, if seriously, something was behind him, you would be running too.
There's something back there. I gotcha!
All right, your point.
30 love.
What? No. Where'd you get the first point?
What?
Does it start at 30?
No, 15.
Oh. More of a ping pong game.
What score system are they using?
Okay, so you hear that too, right? Josh.
What?
The rhythm's like weirdly regular.
Nothing regular about it.
This is the option that should be available. Go back upstairs and mind your own business. Yeah, I ain't going. Ah, he's a killer. I actually went by myself.
Maybe we should. What if it's like a pipe that's about to burst or some problem with the furnace?
Unlikely.
If it were me, I wouldn't want this place to burn down on my watch.
Yeah, right.
Well, it ain't you, luckily.
What the hell?
Who is this? This is a whole pranker. Oh wait, no, is this a killer?
No! Come on! Why are these doors locked?
Man, I gotta push this man out
of here. To keep out strangers! Hey.
Nah, this is hey.
What the hell?
This is Chris.
You just got mumped.
What?
Nice one. That was good.
Wait, but why would you do that?
There's all this cool old movie crap down here. What was I? Was I not supposed to take
that? Nah.
Are you serious?
How did he get down here?
Were you in on this, Putz?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
Okay. And now the door can magically open.
That your dumb little prank may have a slight whiff of humor.
Joke master.
Well, I said nothing about jokes. I said your prank, which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared. Admit it.
I was not.
Come on, you don't.
Yes, you were.
What in God's name are you wearing?
Exactly. He looked like he just came from Dead by Daylight.
Found my true calling.
Mm-hmm. Please tell me you're gonna take a vow of silence. Okay. Did you at least find the thingy?
Man, I ain't doing this. Sorry. Turn the game off.
You know what? No. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. All right? So have fun.
Excellent.
Also, watch out for that Josh. He's a schemer.
Okay.
Sam gonna be the only one to live through this whole game. Cause she the only one to ounce a comment. Man, I'm sick of this dude. Alright, skip. Ooh. Hurry up and give me your book and pages. I don't want to hear what you gotta say.
I would like to understand your feeling toward people who fear things.
Oh my gosh, we get it, bro. Think of them.
Do you share this fear?
What? I didn't even... No.
And how do you feel about people who are afraid?
What? I'm not getting what look. All right.
I see. Well, Chris has a fear of failure. Do you feel pity for him?
Chris has a fear of failure, he said? No, I don't.
Indeed. That is apparent from the choices you made.
What's that supposed to mean? Oh my gosh. Whose therapist is this? Oh, it's Josh, ain't it? I'm Josh right now.
And now?
Get out the camera.
Let us investigate your feelings toward other people in greater.
Like, what is depth. What is this?
What do you value? You respect in yourself
okay.
And others.
Can we get the test on, sir?
Which would you say was most important in a person, loyalty or honesty?
I feel like if someone's loyal, they may have a good reason to lie. You know,
in order to be loyal to a friend, okay. And what about loyalty versus charity?
Charity. What? I mean.
So you would sooner look after your friends before caring for those in greater need?
What? That was not what you asked. Thank you. Golly.
Great, we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
Yeah, we out of time. That one wasn't that bad.
Previously on Until Dawn.
It was just a prank, Han.
They're gonna show that scene to death. I mean, I guess this
is
what started
this
whole
game. Today is the 1-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
Yeah, they got packed up.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Boom.
Boom.
Butterfly effect.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me with your sluttiness?
Stop it! Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah. Alright.
Oh yeah, I forgot about this part.
Did you hear that? What in God's name are you wearing?
Here's our one.
Why they gotta recap what literally just happened?
Watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
that's how it's gonna be. Yes?
Yeah, yes. You might want to keep that snowball handy.
So, it says here.
Keep it handy.
Communicate with the spirit.
8 hours until dawn. So they just don't sleep, is that it?
Drop all inhibitions and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the spirit master, which is me.
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
Oh, I'm deadly serious.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
What's the point in even doing something like this, bro?
Let's see what happens.
Like, this
Ashley,
gotta be...
you're a recent convert. Why don't you be our medium for today?
Be serious, then. If y'all gonna
okay.
do it.
Is anyone there? Will you reveal yourself to us if you're there?
Wait a minute, did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
Oh, it's moving again.
This ain't nobody but Chris.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Oh, shit.
Help?
How are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
Oh, wait. Ah, I said
it. Who are you? Oh, here it goes.
Okay, S.
I.
S.
T.
E.
Hold on, that thing looking like it's moving on its own for real.
Sister?
Who's sister?
Oh, come on. Is this for real?
Shut up. Ask it who's sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay, well, which sister is it then?
Ashley, ask who it is.
Why? I gotta do it. Y'all do it. It's probably Hannah.
Who are we speaking to? Hannah? Is that you?
Yes.
Oh, God.
This is messed up.
Josh? Are you...
fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No.
Dude, somebody's.
It's cool. I want to hear what it says.
He the one who controlling the board.
Start?
Think about it. If this is actually Hannah, I mean, we can find out what happened that night.
Josh,
I guess.
I can handle it.
They fell off a bridge.
Let me think. Hannah.
Ain't no point in apologizing.
We miss you, and we want to know what happened to you.
Who came up with the prank?
What happened?
Like, whose idea was it? I wonder.
B. E. T. R.
Uh-oh.
I don't like this.
Betrayed.
What does she mean?
Oh, it's still going.
Oh God. K. I. L. L. E. D. No! We didn't kill them! It was just a prank!
Ash, calm down, okay? Just, we need to find out more.
I'm sorry, I am sorry!
What do they mean?
It kind of was their fault.
It's the only way to know. Ask them, Ash.
Who killed you? Man, tell them you fell off the cliff.
Okay. Okay. How did you die? Hannah, what happened to you? L. I. B.
The library. Maybe there's something in the library.
B.
Here?
R. O. O.
Proof. There's proof.
In the library.
Yep, that's my cue. I'm
Holy
out.
Holy shit, Chris.
You know what? No, this is bullshit. This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen, I don't know. I don't know if you think
they tried so hard to make Josh look innocent. You the killer, bro.
This is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit.
I was just about to say you was the main one who sent them
all. I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it.
Oh my gosh, Josh trying so hard not to look like the killer.
Ah man, I mean he'll be okay. Let's just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
You're doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
H is supposed to say goodbye to them things. Oh my gosh. Y'all need to hurry up.
Jess!
Yeah, he clearly ain't that into Jess if that's the pace he's going. Oh, that was a big jump. Alright, pick up the pace.
Jess? Hun? Light of my life? Jess? Buddy, you in there?
I remember totally we had got that totem last.
You when I
that was so good.
She got me like 25%. She got me at 25%.
No, you recorded that?
Look at your face.
Yeah, this is stupid.
Jed, you can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry, did I scare you?
If we send that to anybody.
You're what?
Gonna kill you.
Oh, I didn't know you had such a cute little ladylike scream, Michael. Guess you never really know someone until you've scared the pants off of them.
As far as can't I can tell, my pants are still on.
Oh, is that so?
Yeah. Looks like you have to try harder.
A challenge, eh?
Well, I hope you're strapped in, because you're about to feel the full force of my mind-melting thrill skills.
This killer, really, I mean, you got some high tech. What is this, death totem? This is, what type of totem is this? Turn it towards you. Guidance, nice. I should really pay attention to totems more because I already, like, didn't really get any information out of that. This is the right way, right? Bro, if there was somebody over there, there's no way they don't get caught. Like, it's not too much, room to hide. Where are we going? Did we just walk in a big circle? Okay, yeah, I'm lost now. I forgot why they're out here. They said they're going to the cabin. What cabin? Like, weren't we already in the cabin, all of us, and then y'all left? Wait, there's footprints like already. Ah, wait. Oh my gosh, I just walked all the way back. I knew I should have busted that right. Yep, here we go. Yep, there it is. Wait, isn't this the bridge? Didn't we cross this bridge already, though? Oh my gosh. Can I get some game dialogue right here? Let me know if I'm going the right way or not. I think this is the right way.
Wow.
Yep, there it is.
You're like a real winter wonderland out here.
Hey girl, you know how good?
Mm-hmm. Shh. Oh, please, you did not hear nothing.
No.
Hello?
Oh,
someone there? Oh.
Give yourself away then. What are you gonna do with a smoke? Is that what is that? Oh, there it is. They thought they had me. Status update. Hold on, let me see. He's... Hey? Why is his... Oh, dang, we are just killing it with Jess. But why... Wait, is that down or is that full? Why is his charitable going down? Oh, I need to check the status updates from the people in the cabin too.
Charming.
After that, that game we played.
Wait, what?
The cabin. I love it.
Yeah.
What is she talking about? Man, these two get on my nerves. I'm sick of playing them. Walking in the snow all day. And what they come out here for? I can't remember. Yeah, that did not sound like no deer. That did not. That sounded like a full-grown wolf. Man, I was... Yeah.
What is that?
I'm not sure I want to know.
This is the direction we should be going. But, hey... Mm-mm. That thing just got.
Damn.
Yep, go ahead. You're next.
Jeez, I don't think he's gonna make it.
Y'all won't either. Comfort. Man, neither. Man, neither. Neither. I ain't picking. The game's gonna have to pick for me.
Michael!
What?
It's in pain. Can't you see that?
Yeah.
Okay, well, don't kick it.
What?
I didn't kick.
You just what?
Bro, I keep seeing a glare over there.
Oh my God! What the hell was that?
Finally, they got some common sense, bro. Up there it is.
Mike, get over here!
How you letting Jeff be more? I don't know. Oh, risk shortcut. Man, Jess, come on. The way you just cleared that bridge, you should be fine right here. Gone. Man, grab the key. Whoa, what did I click?
Jess, get off. Hurry!
See now, I'm gonna. That was excellent planning by me. I'm glad I grabbed the key. Because she just fell on her own self. Like, you can get up. There's nobody right there stopping you. Without the key, we can't get in the door, so W planning.
Oh, crap, I feel like I just ran a marathon.
I think we kind of did.
Was it a bear?
Yeah.
Hmm. You gotta be. Y'all would have turned around, you would have saw it was a person.
Hey, things not gonna come barging in, I promise.
How can you be sure?
Because I'm pretty sure bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
I've seen them open car doors.
I was just about to say that.
On the internet.
Really? Okay. Well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life.
Go ahead.
I promise you that no bear or anything else is going to open that cabin door.
All right, we'll see.
I guess you're right.
Okay. So what's the move? They're just going to stick out here until dawn. Get it? Cause the game. No. Butterfly effect update.
This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's a bit drafty or something, right?
Well, there is a fireplace.
Well, we don't need a fire to heat things up.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
Dang, Mike.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right.
This is not, I mean, y'all literally almost lost your lives.
Yeah. Fire and mood lighting.
Yes.
All right.
My lady.
All right, start the fire. That's our objective. Yep. Here we go. It's a little lantern right here. See if this still works. Hit with that Tekken command.
Ah,
alright, that's not bad. Let me look at this. Get some fire going. Yep. There it is. Yep.
All right.
Stack the blocks.
Ready to go. Just need a match.
Do we have one of those? We don't have one of those. All right. Wait. Why is it? Oh. Here we go. It's a gun,
unless
I think.
You want to make out with an ice.
Yes. Look
at this. I'm going right back out there. Oh, that's a sniper. Cool. Never mind. Yeah, I'm no scoping. No scope. Quick scope. Hands over your head. Check this gun out. Let's not point the gun at somebody.
Huh? Hey, like me now.
Oh my god. Why do guns make men go completely bonkers?
Nothing.
Come on, dude. If y'all got the gun, let's go back outside and get the objective done.
She'll never understand what we have together.
Shoot the gun in the fire. Oh, wait, that's not gonna work. Do we have some type of lighter fluid or something? Some type of spark maker? Here we go. Here go the matches. Right when I get the matches. Your phone's gone. Oh well. Oh well. If you want it so bad, go out there and get it. You good?
Fuck, Mike.
What?
Oh, crap.
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone. It is gone, okay?
Jess, slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Can't find it?
Crap.
You was doing for upgrade anyway. Was that an iPhone 5C?
Oh.
Ain't no telling where that phone is.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's
right.
Like my fourth one this year.
Okay. Well, I'll have you look for it.
Yeah, right.
It's gotta be outside.
Yeah, I don't think we want
that phone. Could've
or whatever it is.
It's fell down the hole when you jumped the thing.
Fine.
That thing gone. Long gone. Let's get these matches.
Looky.
All right,
gonna fire up some nookie.
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
One match?
Man one, fire zero.
Very nice.
I don't think it will work that quickly.
All right, my lady. What comes next?
Death.
I think... Well, I wish we had some booze.
Oh my god, they gotta worry about the wrong thing, bro.
If I had known that ahead of time.
I don't know,
Can we do what we're supposed to do?
Yet.
Can we complete the quest? Can we complete the quest?
Am I doing something wrong?
No. I mean, I thought you were one way, but you're kinda another way. Does that make sense? It's not your fault.
Jess, I really like you.
Oh my gosh, man.
I am. Well, just give me a chance, and I will show you what you need.
Mike still got Emily on his mind.
Mike, the shutters.
What about them?
Close them, please.
There's just no one out there.
I feel like someone's watching us.
Yeah. They've been watching you all game, believe it or not.
Really, it's fine.
I really
like literally
don't
from the like
it.
As soon as she got out the bus, she was there.
Shutter it is.
Uh-oh, don't get snatched up right here. Don't get snatched up right here. Man, close the thing. They can still see through them, but it's good.
Shutters are shutted. Now, where were we?
This killer could have been caught him a body.
I'm sorry.
Kind of an ill killer.
I'm sorry. I think I'm a little freaked out, and it's hard for me to, like, keep this up, and...
What?
Killer could come in here,
look,
grab the blick.
I act all
boom.
Super confident and, like, a total sexy babe and everything, but underneath, I gotta be honest, I'm really kind of insecure.
Dismissive reassuring.
Janice, you've got to be kidding me.
What?
You have nothing to be insecure about.
Why are they getting the most screen time?
I have no idea.
Sure I do. It's just like me and everyone else.
Like, all literally. I haven't played anyone else.
You know how to handle yourself.
Are they the main characters?
It's real.
Yes, I do.
Played them all last game.
And that's super played them all this game. Hot.
Really?
Yeah, hell yeah it is.
Come here.
This man really trying his hardest
maybe
right now.
I know how to handle you too.
I am definitely ready to be handled.
You need to handle that gun and go out there and clap up who's chasing y'all. Oh, there it is. Man, Josh, you lame. I'm not gonna lie. I know it's you, Josh. I know it's you. What if it ain't Josh, though? If it's not Josh, I'm actually surprised. Like, are you gonna catch a body, or are you just gonna sit out here and chase? Oh, no, he got supernatural powers.
Mike? What is that?
And she took her socks and shoes off already.
Go find out now.
She need to be putting them things on. If not, you getting left. It is what it is. That's funny. Who's this? Who's this little picture of? Can't really tell. Oh yeah, y'all know y'all getting packed up. Oh, it's her phone. Now you know her phone did not get in here. Like this.
It's your phone!
Like somebody had to do this. Not an animal.
What? How is it my phone?
Not a bird, not a plane.
Came through the window.
Oh, fuck.
Nothing.
God damn it.
What's that, a Nokia? No Crux, no nothing.
Probably followed us out here to fuck with us and just when we were getting down to business.
The same way y'all did, Hannah? I meant, yeah, that's her name, ain't it? No shoes, no
hey!
Socks.
Yeah, pricks! That means you! I know you're out there! The fuck are you trying to do? You wanna ruin our fun that bad?
No shoes, no socks. Soon to be no life.
You can't! You can't ruin our good
He's right in front of you at this point. If you don't see him, that's you.
That's right. We are going to have sex, and it's gonna be hot. So enjoy it, because I know we're going to.
Well,
do you really think the girls were communicating with us?
I don't know. I don't know if I wish they
that's some superhuman strength right there. It may not be Josh. Why she look at her? Is she the killer? Oh, I'm controlling her. That's why. Okay. I thought I was the other two.
Josh looked really freaked out at the séance.
Yeah, he looked like he was keeping it together.
Yeah, they trying to give Josh an alibi, even though he's a killer.
Back up here.
Yeah, but not to like.
Right, let me check her status. She pretty decent with it. Why is it the lowest with Matt though? See, I told y'all, don't nobody respect Matt.
Seance. Maybe we went too far.
Are you okay?
I think so.
Well,
look,
furniture, what? Books is flying off the shelves.
The what is that?
Is it
it's time
Why
to make an exit.
Button?
That's a good question.
Should I push it?
That's what buttons are for, I guess.
Push. R2, there it is. And I'm not going down here.
That explodes.
Are we
like, in a movie right now?
If we are, I hope it's a rom-com.
Leave it to the Washingtons to have secret passages in their house?
I mean, maybe they didn't even know. This place is super old.
No, they knew. 100%.
Should we take a look?
Yeah, after you.
No. You go.
Gee, thanks.
Am I controlling Chris now? Yep. This way. Oh, yeah, they got camera. Now, sir, I'm gonna look up. You see this? No, look right to the up. Up there it is. No, up. And then a little to the right. You don't see this camera, right? All right, that's on you. Oh, hold up. It might be Hannah and Beth for real. Okay.
What?
Little afterlife. A tag team with Josh. Oh. Whoa. Pretty Little Hannah. 16 years. I'ma show her. Cause if she got an ounce of common sense.
But look at this.
What? Chris, what is that?
They would leave.
I think this might be what the spirit board wanted us to find.
The clue?
Yeah, it's a letter.
Let me see it.
16 it's, years. What does that mean?
Chris, this is serious. We need to find Josh right now.
No, Josh is the last person that y'all need to show that to, bro. Can I see the note again? Twins. Oh, yeah, let me see this. Let me see this real quick. Can I see the back? It's not letting me see the back. It's lame. It's fine. I wanted to see it because a part of his thumb was covering up. I think it said Ann Beth. No, go this way.
What was that?
The way we supposed to go, obviously. Hold on, let me make sure we ain't getting snuck. Ain't nobody in these corners. Ain't nobody corner camping. Ain't no Call of Duty. They got a lot of Native American pictures in here.
After Hannah and Beth?
If so, that would be really messed up.
It may have been Josh because, I mean, no, I don't think it was Josh because whoever's out there in the woods tried to help Hannah when they was like falling off the cliff.
I've just been thinking about something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
There was like this wanted poster, like full on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
Absolutely.
And then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris.
There you go. Go ahead, inspect the gadget.
Feel better? You're fired.
Blue screws.
You hear that?
That was Josh.
Hey, I'm gonna open the door. Wait, who's Josh again?
Josh!
Oh, Josh is dead. That was not Josh either. That sounded like the most sarcastic fake scream ever. Alright, go ahead. Come on. You got it. There you go. Go get your girl. Oh, look out. Now, you may have. What was the point in going in there like that just to get dropped? Now, based off this hair, unless it's the part of the mask. This isn't Josh, but the hair could be a part of the mask. And you got one tap, like he laid you out in one punch, dude. Come on, this is not Saitama you dealing with. But you got dropped like it was. Now here goes Sam. No, it's still him. Am I the killer now? Is this the killer? No, the other suit is different. There's two for sure. Oh my gosh, man.
I'm going to show you some pictures of people that you have come to know.
Okay, here we go. This is like kind of kind of piecing together who the killer is.
You don't like them as much as you pretend to. Well, this is an exercise in honesty. Tell me which person from each pair you like the most. Take your time. Your answers are important.
Oh, no, this is a speed run. Who's this? This is Sam and Josh. Yeah, I prefer Sam. Sorry, Josh, you're the killer. All right, swipe. There it is. Who's this? Matt and, man, Matt. Come on, Matt. I'm you the underdog for me. I'm hoping you make a comeback. Speaking of comeback, where I haven't seen them two in a minute. Look, y'all don't even know Ashley like that. All right, go ahead and swipe. Speed run. Neither of them. Neither. Skip. Mike. Sorry, Jess, but you'd be doing too much at times. That was all of them, ain't it? Yep. Oh, nope. Skip. Who's this? Emily or Josh? Well, nah, you know what? Josh, bro. I'm sorry. Emily is, lame, bro. Ashley or Jessica? Nah, Ash. Sorry. I know I said I hardly know her, but she's better than Jessica. Why he take so long to talk?
In this little game you're playing so diligently, who is it that you most dislike?
That I most dislike? I mean, Emily. This is actually kind of tough because they basically the same person. Lucky, bro. Emily's a whole L.
A bit too bitchy for your taste. Often the lack of confidence manifests itself as overconfidence. Think about that. Is that not just a little bit like...
Thank
God. Again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
Yes, we won't, hopefully. Man, who was this clown here the last time? Oh, brother. Wait, what? So every time that happens, it's a new thing, basically? Alright, baby. Alright, I'm okay with
Hold
that.
Hold on! There is one individual we're considering
we can see
as a
who
person
this
of
is.
Interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family.
No, we're not.
Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project at Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
S.
I.
S. T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Run!
Okay.
Oh my god.
Ash. Hey.
They ain't gonna have the nerve to say hey, like, man, put your guard up.
Come here.
Man, she got yanked.
Maybe I know how to handle you too.
Yeah, she got that's a whole snatch up right there. That's a whole snatch up right there.
Oh fuck, what the fuck?
There you go, get the bullet. There you go, excellent.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Get the bullet, bro.
Jess!
About to get straight active. Risk shortcut, man? We risking the cut. Oh, never mind. This one was a bit different than the last one. Oh, there it is. Still gonna do it though. Alright, he thinking it's a game. He doing all these one little two steps.
Jessica!
You don't even know where she went, like, that's the crazy part. You're not Bloodhound, you can't track. You don't got no scans. Oh, there it is. Oh, excellent. Found her.
Jess!
Can you see? Can you? We out here with no jacket. Oh, yeah, jump down.
Fuck.
Oh, excellent jump. Go ahead, dude. In your bag right now. I don't even like you like that. Oh yeah, it's game time. And we got the lamp. I was just thinking to jump down too, so that's why I jumped. Going around would have took too long. I got these commands down. I got you. Man, hopscotch. Man, you got it. You got it. Come on, you on your Spider-Man this whole time. I got you. I got you. Risk? So what do you mean? Oh, there is no risk in this. This is straight fun. There it is.
One.
So if I mess up on one of these commands, do I like really get hurt and die? I keep seeing a flash through my window. Oh, nice. Better they had me pick up that lantern. This killer is moving because I just hit like the most. I mean,
Jessica!
While grabbing a whole other human being. Zed, did you see her? Where did you go that quickly?
Jessica, I'm coming! I'm coming!
No, the same energy was sliding down that hill and doing all that parkour needs to be the same energy now. You are going mighty slow.
Jessica!
She sounds like she over here. What's this? Totem? Get the totem, sir. This is like a guidance totem. Boom. A dog? Alright, bet. I'm gonna be nice to the dog. I'm gonna be nice to the dog I see. Ooh, Jess is... Strafe. Don't stay in the middle. Strafe. Yep, strafe. There it is. That's the way.
Oh, no!
Man, alright, Jessica. Jess! You overreacting at this point. You alright. You're taking his sweet time.
No!
Oh, no! Is she dead?
No! Oh, Jessica! Oh, God! Jess!
Oh, let's go.
Jess, are you okay?
I was about to say, because the totem didn't say death, it just said danger. Ooh, she got messed up. Yeah, that's it for her. That is it for her. About to be it for you, too, if you don't... There you go. Wait, does that thing have ammo? Shoot! I'm pressing shoot! Which button? Oh my gosh, bro. It is. We must not got no ammo, because I pressed every button on the controller right there. Got you. Yeah, you might want to use some of that skill to get out of here and warn the others, maybe. You know, I'm sure that, crap. I should went safe. It's no need to hurry up now. Just dead. You know, given the situation with Ashley and Chris, they probably believe you, you know? They pretty spooked themselves.
Okay.
I'm gonna jump.
Okay.
You got it. Got it, Captain America. Got you. Gotta be quicker than that. Why he come up this way? Are you toting this gun around like you actually gonna use it? I mean, does it have ammo in it? Who's that?
Shit. There he is.
Man, sneak him! Oh my gosh. You had it, bro. You had it. You could have ran up and snuck this man.
God damn it.
You ain't even got to shoot him. You could have just ran up and stole him with this gun.
I just gotta make it!
Alright, bro, you don't got no backup, so. Is it. Should we really do this and give ourselves away? I don't think we should. But, hey. Mike is finna get packed. I ain't right with you at first, but the effort you're putting in right now, I gotta respect it. But he, there was really no way he could have got to, man, this dude, he gotta have some type of superpower. He moving quick. Yeah, he got laid out. But that was a different outfit from the one who got numb.
Oh no.
He got that quick one time. Alright, I'm gonna check how Chris is feeling. And I'm gonna do it for this part, bro. That was a lot. We getting somewhere finally. This game is heating up. It's heating up for sure. That's all.